Are you a woman who has experienced some hair loss? Well, stay tuned. Hi, I'm Glory B, and this is GloryB-TV, a lifestyle channel for mature women who want to look fabulous, feel amazing, and age gracefully. In another video that was uploaded just a few weeks before this one, I talked about some hair products for thin hair by Kerotin. And I also mentioned that I was trying some of their hair growth products, but wasn't ready to talk about them yet. So now I'm almost out of one of those. So I thought I would talk about them today and talk about whether it's working. So I'm filming this in May of 2021. Last October 2020, I started noticing more hair in the shower drain. And not growing back, talked about it with my hairstylist, like, do you notice this too? And when I put my hair in a ponytail to work out, I was having to wrap the ponytail holder one extra time. And I thought, okay, what's going on? So when Kerotin said, do you want to try some of these products? I said, sure. Now, I did skip the hair growth vitamins this time, just because so many times when I've tried other hair growth vitamins, they've made my hair grow faster, but not thicker. So I thought, you know what, let's just skip those this time. Although they do say on their website that their hair growth vitamins work to help block DHT. And DHT is what causes the hair follicles to shrink and come out. And it's in response to testosterone in our system, because even women have some testosterone. Just reading up on that a little bit today and what DHT does. So if you can block DHT, that's a really good thing. So you might want to try the hair growth vitamins. And by the way, before I forget to mention, they've offered a 15% discount for my viewers if you use the links that are next to each of the products in the description box below the video. Oh, some of you don't know how to open up the description box, especially on a phone. So here's how to do it. If you're using a phone or other mobile device, go below the video and on the right side, there's a little V. You need to tap the little V and that opens the description box so that you can get to all the products and their links. If you're watching on a computer, go below the video on the left side and click the word show more. That opens the description box when you're watching on a computer. So 15% off, it's a great deal. So in that last video, I talked about a bunch of products that I was using for styling, for thinning hair, and they also sent me some things to try that's for either blonde hair or gray hair, the purple shampoo and conditioner, and the hair mask, which is kind of like a deep conditioning treatment. So for the hair growth, what they and I talked about me trying is their intensive hair growth system, which is two products. It's their intensive growth drops, and it's their micro needler. I call this a derma roller. It comes in the container like this, and it looks like this. Now, I've used derma rollers on my face, so I was completely familiar with what these are. This is a 0.25, so it's not really intense. It's not going to hurt, not like a micro needler that's a lot bigger. Then also in the hair growth department, I showed this last time. This is their scalp massager. This is really nice with a silicone thing on it. So when I shampoo my hair and I have the conditioner in my hair, I'll take this in the shower and just rub my scalp all over and stimulate the scalp, and it actually feels really good. Now for this hair growth system, they have instructions on their website and that also come with the derma roller that tells you how to sanitize this. So I won't cover that in this because you can read up for that on that yourself. But the drops are put in after you shampoo and you towel dry your hair, and you separate your hair into sections and you apply the drops, rub them in, and then you use the micro needler over that spot. So I want to show you a demo of me with damp hair using the drops and using the microneedler and how that worked.
I use a rat tail comb to separate sections of hair about every 2 inches, and then I clip it and then use the drops and put a drop every couple inches or so. And then I rub them in with my finger and then use the microneedler about 10 times going over each spot horizontally where I put the drops. And then I turn it vertically and go 10 times over each section vertically. Then I'll go to another section, maybe 2 or 3 inches apart. Here I'm at the top of my head. I don't need the clips. Putting in the drops, rubbing them in, and then putting in the microneedler and going 10 times one direction. And then I'll go 10 times another direction. And then I just keep going.
At this point, it's been several weeks and I'm almost out of the drops. I just had my hair highlighted, which some of you might be able to tell. My hair does look really nice. I like how it looks today. I'm looking in my monitor and I have a little mirror over here. And what I'm seeing when I dry my hair, I can see little bits of growth in different sections of my hair as I'm drying it. I can see the little bits, you know, underneath and above. So I think it's working. I don't know the long term. I don't know if I have a nutritional thing going on, possibly, or maybe it's been stress and that's what caused my hair to get suddenly thinner last October. But this does seem to be working, and then in conjunction with the hair styling products that are for thinning hair, it is actually making my hair feel thicker and appear to be thicker. I mean, it doesn't look thin. If you compare to videos of mine from a year ago, it doesn't look like my hair is, you know, super crazy thin. So it looks better than it did in October. I mean, October and November was really looking and feeling thin. So check out their products. Go below in the description box and click some of the links. And then when you're done doing that, watch one of my other videos by tapping its image on the right side of your screen, and I'll see you in the next video.